Wow, we're ready to kick it with Kenny. Kenny, we're stuck on you today.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Uh-huh. Oh, I get a sticky feeling.
It is a sticky situation.
It is a very sticky situation. Yes, it is over here. However, I haven't seen one tapeworm, so we're doing all right. We're doing okay. We are in the International Tape Station, our friends at the Great Lakes Science Center. If you guys remember, they did Tapescape in 2018.
18, correct.
And this one is how many times bigger, Scott?
This is at least twice as big as the one we did before, but uses half as the amount of tape.
And while Chris is taking a little view there, let's talk about the smart lights you guys used in this.
Yeah, so we've got intelligent lights in here that we can map to whatever structure. We are also mapping projections in here, so we have projectors showing the inside of the space station. It provides a nice immersive experience that will outfit us. You know, we're experimenting here, and it's going to outfit us for the future of exhibition creation.
Which I love. You're going to use the research you have here and apply that to future installations and exhibits. Okay, so now... Yes, gravity never fails. We're back in one piece. That is so cool. Now, speaking of cool, Megan over here has something really awesome. Speaking of awesome experiments, good morning again.
Good morning.
All right.
How was your journey?
Oh, it was slippery and slidey, but we made it down.
I'm happy you made it back.
A very slippery exit. Okay. So this is cool. Why don't you talk about this, Megan?
So this is a shape memory alloy, and this is one of the things our friend Offmain at NASA Glenn is researching. So this one is made out of titanium and nickel, and so to train it, they make it into super cold temperatures and they shape it. So this one is shaped as a coil.
Okay.
So what I'm going to have you do is straighten it out.
Mm-hmm.
So you only go pull it all the way straight.
Down. Okay.
So we can straighten it out, and then I'm going to apply heat. So at the Science Center, we use a blow dryer, but the lighter works too, and it's actually faster. So you're going to watch as I apply heat, it coils.
Look at that.
Right back up.
It
so this is used
what it was the original shape.
It remembers its original shape. So this is used for space travel, so they use it on the tires, but it's also used down here on Earth too.
Look at that.
For like stents in a heart or for like windows to open. So just based off that heat activation. Isn't that wild?
That is crazy. That's some amazing stuff. And then you talked about the tires that they're using on future space vehicles that'll go up will be made out of something similar.
Yep. So if you're thinking about space travel, we want things to be compact because you only have so much room, right?
Of
so we want things to be compact and we want them to expand under that heat without using electricity or any other sort of power.
That's so cool.
And these can do that.
That is so cool. Coolest thing in the world. Okay. Now, summer hours are open 7 days a week. This will be here through Labor Day. And, the International Tape Station is included with general admission. How cool is that? Megan, thank you so much.
Thank
Scott, thank you.
You
so much. Joe, thank you so much. Jordy, thank you so much. Everybody, thank you so much. All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio now that I'm grounded back here on Earth. All right.
Kenny, thank you so much.